JYP fans are very much against the alleged five-member girl group the label plans on debuting in the latter half of 2018. Rumors of JYP Entertainment Beans 4 hours ago, 320 viewing now. 51,612, 6,988, 99. Lorraine I 12 hours ago, 69 viewing now, 112,000, 191,582, 51. The members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11, BTS released the special video, BTS T, It's Keem 124, 15 hours ago, 45 viewing now, 49,017, 17,324, 216. Kim Shin Young revealed what she knew about Seol Yeon's family dynamic. On the June 12th installment of Kim Shin Young's Noon Song of Hope, a listener, Ellie Fillet 2 hours ago, 41 viewing now, 6,687, 594. 5. Seolbin apologized for her controversial action. Recently, Seolbin received criticism for abruptly ending the V-Live broadcast to run after Jin and Call, It's Keem 124, 16 hours ago, 39 viewing now, 44,773, 5,318, 207. Actress Ju Ya-hyun has been discharged from the hospital after her recent health scare. Ju Ya-hyun experienced spasms following the birth of Ellie Fillet 12 minutes ago, a 32 viewing now, 6,732,1. 1. Block B's Jae-hyo has made headlines after being spotted helping an elderly man with his cart, and he's warming the hearts of fans and netizens. Why? Ellie Fillet 53 minutes ago, 30 viewing now, 2014, 527, 6. During a recent broadcast of Superman is Back, Sam Hammington and his two sons William and Bentley visited Yoo Byung Jae's home. The moments which CA Beans 6 hours ago, 27 viewing now, 7,509, 743. 2. Young Eugene is asking Shiny members to continue the ice bucket challenge. On June 11, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Keem 124, 8 hours ago, 25 viewing now, 28,945, 9,666, 16. Former 2NE1 member Park Bom hinted at her comeback. On June 11, Park Bom shared a selfie via Instagram and captioned, "Everyone tilde tilde tilde, how are you? I will, It's Keem 124, 19 hours ago, 21 viewing now, 27,439,296, 95. Once Picture Studio officially filed for compensatory damages against Suzy and two netizens who started the Blue House petition, according to Solso, It's Keem 124, 18 hours ago, 21 viewing now, 27,408, 1,522, 170. ONU says Jun Hyung-mu has forgotten about Shiny. On the June 12th episode of Lee Suzy's Gayo Plaza, Shiny's ONU and Minho featured as guests and Ellie Fillet 3 hours ago, 21 viewing now, 5,270, 842. Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini-album, Square Up, which will con Jennie will 10 hours ago, 20 viewing now, 14,351, 7,956, 78. CJE insiders reported that CJE, titled The Return of the Game, Beans 5 hours ago, 17 viewing now, 2,192, 608. 5. Jihyo and Jonghyun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with ONCE. During It's Keem 124, 14 hours ago, 13 viewing now, 8,535, 1,795, 22. Taeyeon revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new. Should revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jennie will 9 hours ago, 13 viewing now, 6,850, 1,909, 32. Angolan Kwanzaa's explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Keem 124, 13 hours ago, 12 viewing now, 9,017, 874, 19. BTOB's Penny Oh gave an update on his hair. On June 11th, Han Hye-yun, Yubun, BTOB's Penny Oh and Il-hoon guested on KBS 2 TV's Hello Counselor, Penny Oh Shah. It's Keem 124, 17 hours ago, 11 viewing now, 25,566, 3,318, 23.